daughter. She's been born a queen, I think. Yeah.
And now, Mr. and Mrs. Noyce and Mr. and Mrs. Nuesca will crown our May Day King and Queen.